Things don't end here, by the way. I don't think the choir are going to rush out the door. But I think before we continue on with sing along and partying, maybe would you like to say a few words about your upcoming concert? Well, let me just tell you, the last time that Alex and I stood together at the microphone, he was translating my wedding speech. So Alex was one of the groomsmen at my wedding, and he had to translate the speeches so that my husband's family could understand. I have no idea what he said. I'm still married, so it must have been good. But let me hand the microphone to you.
So we are the Harmonics, we are the LGBT+ and Friends Choir. Thank you so much for having us. Thank you, BY Unity. So I would like to tell you about our upcoming concert on June 9. And the title is Unleash. It's going to be a great night. We have two fabulous guest units coming. Have you heard of the Unsung Heroes Choir? Yes, the Filipino domestic helper choir, and also the Andrew Jean X Factor contestant will be joining us that night. So save the day, June 9th. So we are also looking for sponsors. If you are individuals who would like to support the community and have love for music, do support us. With the help of Paper Alliance. So this box is from Taobao. I think I already got it covered. So feel free to drop in your donation.
Your last paycheck.
And if you or your organization would like to support our choir and place an ad in our program, please do. And it comes, it starts with 1,000 and 2,500 and 5,000.
Last year my husband promised to buy a choir and a keyboard.
Yes!
Did he ever do that?
No.
All right, let me remind you.
Okay, thanks.
Did
you
break that?
I haven't known him my first screen yet. I don't know if I can help with this slide. So please do come see us and visit our Facebook page and like our page and go to Eventbrite to buy the ticket for the concert, bring friends, tell people about us, and if you have friends who would like to sing, we will invite you to join us in August. But like our page first and then you get the ticket. Thanks.
Thank you all very much.